Female. I scoured the internet searching for the perfect backpack that I'll use on my upcoming trip to Europe. My main wish list was to have a backpack with hidden back pockets, USB port, and shoulder support. At first I wasn't too keen on having a backpack without front pockets, but after seeing this, I think it's perfect as a carry-on piece where I don't need to worry about someone opening a front pocket and trying to steal my snacks or socks. There are plenty of hidden pockets as well as easily accessible ones while wearing it. They really made use of all available space. I love the laptop shock support as well. Smaller bag on the left, 17-inch on the right in plastic waiting to be returned. I just received my bag a few days ago. I previously ordered the 17-inch, but realized it was a bit bigger than expected. The inches seem to describe the measurement for the laptop compartment in the bag rather than the actual bag itself. I'm sorry, I haven't actually measured the bag. Both bags are wonderful, both sizes are reasonable. The 17-inch is only being slightly larger by offering more depth. The widths seem the same to me. The smaller size is akin to a traditional backpack for school, like a JanSport, and should function very well for those going to school or using the bag to only carry a few books and a laptop daily. The larger backpack is also good, but due to its slightly greater depth, I think it would function better for travelers since space is usually more of an issue for them. Again, both sizes are good for the average user. It really comes down to preference more than functionality.